Today is day 464.
38-year-old Patrick Malia is coming off of a Father's Day that's been flanked by months of long-haul COVID symptoms.
My 5-year-old especially, he worries, his biggest concern is that daddy's gonna die.
The change from healthy to chronically unhealthy is scary. Long-haul COVID is associated with a higher risk of death. And like so many, Malia just wants to get back to something close to normal. His days went from running between two jobs, going to school and keeping up with two young kids, to chest pains, shortness of breath, and sleeping for 14 to 16 hours at a time.
Nobody talked to me about scheduling the CT or the ultrasound yet.
Finding out why he's not getting better has been a struggle.
I've seen every kind of specialist imaginable, and everybody's like, I don't know what to do with you. So that's been the hard part.
We really haven't focused a lot of the medications and care on this long-haul population.
Dr. Charles Davidson oversees the comprehensive COVID-19